is Marty for Dougherty Garden, and we're looking at a variegated hibiscus. This is for a reddish pinkish green. I've been in the garden for several years now, and different roots in the tropical garden, so we're just taking a look at all the plants in the Dougherty Garden. And the reason I wanted to film this today is that it's a new bloom. Look at that pretty little red flower. I just noticed that it was one, but as I picked it up, there's actually two. But we'll zoom in on this one right over here. So look at that bright red color. I just hope everyone's covered up and let me get away from filming it. Oh, there we go. I think we've got a bed now. See, my voice translates a little higher. Check one video and it sounds a little louder, but when you roll, you don't get the hearing stuff. But anyway, this is a pretty great flower of my variegated hibiscus plant, and I have several in the Dougherty Garden, and I just want to get left with this. But fascinating with these initially is that the reddish tint, or pinkish reddish tint to the variegated leaf. And I have another one in the back, and you see that I just need to find the bottom here. That has a faint white tint to it, but I have one in the back wall that has a very vivid white color. I'll do a video of that later on, but I think I better cut it out of the garden. Not cut it out of the garden, I'm just going to dig it up as a location. But apparently it's not too much sun for this present land itself. Let me just look at the bottom over here. Yes, the bottom here has been more previously with tints of pink. I think it's more pink than it is red. So I just have to say, the picture's going to send me out here as a better color for that. Name for that color, I appreciate what Marty wrote, but there's another one of the red flowers that we didn't just get a mist out. And look at that. Look at that. But hibiscus is a usually pretty nice whole flower plant for the day. And you can probably see that red. It's all red and various, but I think the predominant color is red. Other people have them different colors and stuff like that, but you just fancy the ribbons. And this is one shining off. Variegated hibiscus from the Dougherty Garden. Come by and stop by. If you're getting a piece of the action, let me know. I know you're game enough to go to the gate that you got to pay me. If you're going to work for me, spare you, spare me. Give me my little jogging here. Again, before they end up in the recycle bin, because that's where they go. I used to put it down the street, but probably should find me anymore, so it just goes back to the garbage bin. And they make some stuff. Take care. Thanks for stopping by. Bye-bye.